Ladies and gentlemen, moving on to our final fight. The heavyweight final, sponsored by Savills, the last fight before the after party at Avalon.
My name is Eugene Tinkerbell Thompson. Okay, I've done a bit of a mix of rugby and a little bit of MMA. So on the MMA, the stand-up's pretty the same. On rugby, it's slightly different. Now I have to punch in front of the ref. At rugby, I have to punch behind the ref. Oh, just for thanks for supporting me, guys. I'm looking forward to a good fight.
Ben the Hammer Hopkins. Normally play rugby, still got the hits. Sonny Bill Williams, because he can do it all. Ready? The champ is here. Keep your head down.
Ladies and gentlemen, weighing in at 97 kilos, the Aussie 29-year-old at 187 from Singapore Cricket Club in the red corner, Ben the Hammer Hopkins.
Look. If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity, oh, there goes rabbit. He choked, he's so mad, but he won't give up. He won't have it, he knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it.
And in the blue corner, standing 179 centimeters tall, weighing in at 93 kilo, the South African street fighter. Representing Bedok Kings, All Bucks, Eugene Brutus Thompson.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya. I need you right now. I need you right now.
Let's get lost tonight. You could be my Black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary on the boss tonight. And you don't give a fuck what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure. Do anybody make real shit anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness. Cause right now, that has forsaken us. You should be honored by my
lateness. Me not working hard. Yeah, right, picture that with a Kodak. Or better yet, go to Times Square, take a picture of me with a Kodak. Took my life from negative to positive, I just want y'all to know that. And tonight, let's enjoy life. Pitbull, Naya, Neo, that's
tonight,
right.
I will know about you. Sexy, tell them hey.
tough to do battle, perform for a princess. But tonight, I can make you my queen and make love to you endless. It's insane the way the name growing, money keep flowing. Hustlers moving silent, so I'm tiptoeing. So keep blowing, I got it locked up like Lindsay Lohan. Put it on my life, baby. I'm gonna give you a ride, baby. Can't promise tomorrow, but I promise tonight.
Excuse me, and I might drink a little more than I should tonight. And I might take you home with me if I could tonight. And baby, I'ma make you feel so good tonight, 'cause we might not get tomorrow.
Round one.
Let me introduce you to my party people in the club.
Keep
seconds of round two. Seconds of final round.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for that. What a fantastic way to end the evening. We have a split decision. The winner, by majority, in the blue corner, Eugene Brutus Thompson. Can only make me stronger. Can I have all boxes to the ring, please? All tonight's boxes to the ring.
I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya.
Ladies and gentlemen, the silent auction will finish in 5 minutes. The silent auction will finish in 5 minutes.
Right, let's get lost tonight. You could be my black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary on the boss tonight. And you don't give a fuck what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure. Do anybody make real shit anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness. Cause right now, that has forsaken us. You should be honored by my lateness. That I would even show up to this fake shit. So go ahead, go nuts, go ape shit. Especially in my pastel on my babe shit. Act like you can't tell who made this new gospel, homie. Take six, take this, haters.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now.
Can we have all tonight's competitors to the boxing ring, please?
I don't know if you got a man in that, if you made plans in that, if God put me in your plans in that. I'm tripping, this drink got me saying a lot, but I know that God put you in front of me. So how the hell put you in front of me?
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hand together for everyone that competed tonight. What a fantastic, fantastic show.
I just want to lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone, so leave a message at the tone. Cause today I swear I'm not doing anything. I'm gonna kick my feet up and stare at the fan. Turn the TV on, throw my hand in my pants. Nobody's gonna tell me I can't. Nah, I'll be lounging on the couch, just chilling in my Snuggie. Click to MTV so they can teach me how to Dougie.
Thank you.